Danfoss proudly presents Brazed heat exchangers for propane heat pumps, featuring the exclusive microplate technology. Heat pumps have long been established as a sustainable heating solution, but as governments around the world begin to regulate the climate-harming F-gas refrigerants, demand is up for products that are optimized for natural refrigerants, like propane. Danfoss offers an industry-leading condenser portfolio for propane heat pumps, and now Danfoss is proud to introduce the H39L-EZU evaporator. Brine water is fed into the evaporator and circulates to heat up a cold liquid refrigerant. The vaporized refrigerant is sucked into the compressor, and from there it flows into the condenser, where it heats up the water in the building system, causing the refrigerant to change back into its liquid form before returning to the evaporator and repeating the cycle. The optimized design of the H39L-EZU allows us to reduce the propane charge by 20%. Let's take a closer look at the heat exchanger's flow. The brine water flows in through the water side inlet of the heat exchanger and passes through to the outlet. The liquid refrigerant then flows in through the refrigerant side inlet and is heated by the brine water. The special mixing chamber of the H39L-EZU features optimized superheating regions and improves refrigerant distribution between channels. This robust and versatile distribution technology means that there is no performance degradation even on part load, and also makes the heat exchanger less sensitive to the refrigerant's connection size. The liquid refrigerant mixes with the already vaporized gases before it evaporates and superheats, and is then finally let out through the refrigerant outlet. The H39L-EZU offers several benefits compared to traditional evaporators. 20% lower refrigerant charge, high efficiency on both full and part load, up to 25% lower water side pressure loss, up to 0.5K higher evaporating temperature. It's optimized for reversible systems and can function efficiently as an evaporator or condenser. The microplate technology features a unique dimple pattern that provides energy-efficient medium-depth channels. Each plate is designed to be as strong as possible with many brazing points for a more robust and stable plate pack. The dimple pattern provides an enhanced refrigerant side flow with minimal hold-up volume, and the special Z design is optimized for perfect refrigerant distribution in evaporators. Fully compatible with reversible heat pump systems, the H39L-EZU can also operate in condenser mode. As before, the brine water flows in through the water side inlet and passes through the heat exchanger before flowing out of the water side outlet. The vaporized refrigerant then enters the refrigerant side inlet and condenses back into liquid form before exiting the heat exchanger through the refrigerant side outlet. Brine water is again fed into the, now, condenser and circulates to cool down a vaporized refrigerant coming from the compressor. The condensed liquid refrigerant then flows into the converted evaporator, where it vaporizes again and cools the water in the building system before being sucked back into the compressor and repeating the cycle. Danfoss offers a complete solution for the natural refrigerant R290 propane. Using natural refrigerants such as propane ensures that the heat pump will continue to meet legal requirements in the long term. By choosing Danfoss, you choose future-proof solutions, and together with our existing condenser line of products, the new H39L-EZU evaporator joins an industry-leading brazed plate heat exchanger portfolio for propane-optimized residential heat pumps.